was a close match, and yeah, we really tried hard, but we had some unlucky. They really got a bias. They had a penalty. Wait, no, they had a free kick. They had a that was a bit, you know, maybe shouldn't have been a free kick, but yeah, it was close, and we tried our hardest, but we were unlucky. With this match, we really wanted to win, because if we won this match, we would have a really good chance for the title. So, but we'll learn from this and try and learn from our mistakes today and try and win the league.
I think that today's game is a wonderful game for us. Like, the team did their best, they put their 100%. No matter what's the result, we're still going to work hard and improve more on the field and outside the field. My goal is for us as a team to carry the cup, to be champion, and to have fun in the league and do well for the team and the club.